Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Kim Jung Hyun and Hwang Seung Eon are set to have an intense interaction in the upcoming NBC Wednesday to Thursday miniseries Time. The drama will follow the story of four people whose lives twist and turn as they each make different decisions when faced with critical life choices. The cast also includes Kim Jun Han and Girls' Generation So Hyun. See also, So Hyun takes care of Kim Jung Hyun in the hospital for upcoming drama, Time. Kim Jung Hyun will play the role of Cheon Soo Ho, the son of W Group and a man who wishes to stop time. Hwang Seung Eon will be Yoon Chae-ah, the only daughter of Taeryang Group who hides behind fabricated time. They will have many tense moments between them as they hold the weight of their respective family companies on their shoulders. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF News stills show Kim Jung Hyun and Hwang Seung Eon glaring at each other. In the drama, Cheon Soo Ho seeks out Yoon Chae-ah and tells her that their engagement is off, and she leaves him angrily. It will be interesting to see what came between these two seemingly perfect people. The production staff shared that Kim Jung Hyun and Hwang Seung Eon had practiced their scenes many times, offering up ideas on how to improve the moment. The dedication allowed them to finish all of their scenes without a single retake. The staff stated, the two actors spent more time rehearsing their scenes than actually filming together. They shared many ideas together and created the perfect scene through their hard work. Time will be the follow-up drama to Come and Hug Me, and will premiere on July 25. The drama will also be available on Viki. Source.